everyone, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Galen Rensel, alongside here with Dakota Hayden.
Howdy, howdy.
Tonight's matchup is between the Casting Comets and the it's Delphi.
Oracles. Oracles.
Oracles, okay.
Should be a pretty interesting game.
Don't blow it, Casting.
Delphi has the ball right now, up on the wing. Looks like the Comets are set up in their man-to-man gap defense. There's a stole by Howard, gets it up to Kinzer, and Kinzer would dribble up here for the Comets. Let's see if they can get a good shot right here to start off the first quarter. McDonald almost loses it right there. He's being trapped hard. Gets it to Howard, number 20, up, back up to Kinzer, up on top. Back to Howard, over to McDonald. Delphi is coming out strong with their really aggressive. That's going to be hard for the Comets tonight. They can't handle the pressure. Kinzer trying to get it someone. Gets it up on top to McDonald. Last couple of games, Kinzer's been strong beyond the three-point range. Let's see if he can keep up that streak. Gets it in the corner, back up top to McDonald. They just can't find anything right now.
Oh,
there's
stolen.
A bad pass, first turnover of the game, and Delphi goes up for the layup.
Can't have that happen too many times or else we're gonna be in the ball here.
All right, being trapped in the corner. Bad pass, and here comes another. Going up for the layup. Rance came up behind. Looks like no fouls called. Looks like a pretty hard hit right there. I guess there would be no foul called, and it's going to remain Delphi's ball.
That was a hard hit. That was a light love tap right there.
Pulls up a 15-foot, and it goes in for Delphi. And that puts him up 4-0 to lead the Comets here in the first with just 5:53 remaining here in the first.
We need to get on the
Kinzer
board.
Kinzer now with the ball up on top, gets it over McDonald. McDonald trying to find some type of opening. They just can't find anything. Looks like there's going to be a reach-in foul. They're on number 21 on Delphi. They get it in the Howard, back over to Kinzer. Kinzer tries to get it all the way over to McDonald. I mean, the Comets are working hard right now. They're not getting any progress. On the offensive side, no one's helped moving or screening. They're just getting trapped all over the place.
Crowd's getting pretty livid out here tonight.
And that's going to be a timeout called by Coach Evans for the Casting Comets, their first timeout of the game. Delphi's coming out pretty aggressive on the defensive side.
Definitely.
That's what they got to do against the Comets because.
Yeah.
They probably figured out when they watched games and did their scouting reports and stuff like that, that they can't handle the defensive pressure, so. Once any team finds that out, it's going to be hard for the Comets to get some ground offense. But
Delphi's varsity team's definitely playing a whole lot different than their JV team. We beat them earlier tonight, 38-24, I want to say. It was an interesting matchup. Was it 40? 40. I am corrected, 40. Either way, we still won.
Rands gets it out to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to fire up a three, and there's his first one.
Out of the game.
That's one player you're going to have to watch out for is number three, Kinzer. Kinzer can pop those threes up on the top corner. He can nail them pretty good. He's one player that's been really effective for the Comets' offensive side so far. So he's going to have to be the big guy tonight, getting all the points for the Comets.
We're on the board. We're on the board.
Yeah, gets it down. McDonald goes up with the layup. No foul called. And here comes Delphi up the court.
Ooh, threw it out. Travel. Travel. Kinzer and Trenton bring the ball back into play.
Kinzer gets it up top. Gets it over McDonald in the wing. Pass back up to Kinzer. Man, he's being trapped all over the place. They're just really aggressive defense, but right there, number 10 for Delphi gets called for a blocking foul. A lot of substitutions are being made here by Delphi just here in the first.
They just can't decide who they want in play.
And so far, the Comets haven't subbed anybody in from their bench yet. And there's Trenton. The ginger milkshake popping up on the three-point land.
Threes.
You remember
all
him from
day.
The football field. That's him right there, number 20. Or he's also known as 20 is money. Howard now gets the ball to McDonald. Back up to Howard, over to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to fire up another three. Boom, ooh. That falls. That's three threes there for the Comets just here in the first. I mean that's what they're going to have to do tonight. They settle for the threes outside, and that's their strong point. They can't, so far this whole season, they can't get the ball inside, even though they have – They have a couple big guys. They have Rands, number 23, and they also have the freshman, Hunter Shaylov. But, I mean, they still got a lot of stuff to learn. They just don't know how to get it down there yet. And there's Kinzer right there. He's going to spot up for the three. No good. Drives in for an easy layup. And now the Comets just lead Delphi 9-8 here in the first with just 2:30 left. McDonald fires up a three. No good.
Now we're slacking on those three shots. That's not good.
Eli could have had that ball if he was ready. Could have snagged that one easy. And there's Rance coming up with the tipped pass. Eli gets the ball. Here comes Eli up the court. Eli gets it over to the Kinzer. See if they can set some type of play up right here. Get an easy bucket. Back over to Douglas. Douglas drives in, puts up a little floater. And wow, that one falls for him. And now the Comets lead here in the first, 11-8. With just 1:35 left.
Can't get that one to fall. Oh, whoa, wait. Ain't gonna give it up that easy. Delphi, nothing.
Rebounded by Kinzer. Kinzer, baseball, throws it up to Douglas. Douglas is going round up for the layup, and it's good.
It's not baseball season yet, but
Eli
whatever
works. Eli points
back
at Kinzer saying, that's my boy right there.
Game up.
Hunter Shalov, the freshman number 13, will check into the game for number 23, Matt Rands.
Try to get it in.
Great defense there by Howard for not getting the foul, but you know, the offense guy was just raised up above him. Got that layup. 25 seconds remaining here in the first.
Somebody. Anybody. There we go.
Douglas fires up a three, and he's tipped. I didn't think Douglas really needed to shoot that shot right away. He could have.
No.
That's been his shots the last couple of games. They've just been off balance. Three-pointers, and they're normally tipped or they're airballed because he's not the type of shooter where just.
Oh, that was close.
That's going to wrap it up for the first quarter. Comets lead Delphi 13-10.
It's a solid three-point lead.
I mean.
Sitting solid. And in the second quarter. Fresh in here. Casting Comets will be going back to school this Thursday, and quite honestly, I'm not looking forward to it. But nonetheless, I will be heading back there anyway. There will be a boys and girls varsity matchup at Culver Friday, as well as another girls game against somebody Saturday, I do believe. And we will be there filming those as well. It is also raining cats and dogs outside, just to give you a little weather update going on here to find more miscellaneous stuff to talk about during the timeout. And we're back in the game. Actually, it's not a timeout, but intermission. You get the idea. Back to the game.
All right, Dakota.
I love spitting random facts.
All right, now we're just about to get the second quarter here started. McDonald drives in, and he does get the foul called. Not sure if that's going to send him to the line for two shots or not. No, it looks like they're going to call a blocking foul. Well, no?
Maybe.
No, it's out of bounds. They're trying to figure it out.
That. Not going to the line. Check it back into play.
Trying to find somebody. Someone's got to come help him.
There we go.
Gets it into Howard over to Douglas. Douglas, now McDonald with the ball. Gets it back to Douglas, up to McDonald, over to Howard. Howard passes it over to Kinzer. Trying to find something. You got to communicate. Not only on the defensive side, but they got to get something going on the offensive side, too, if they want to continue the lead in this game.
Somebody help them. There we go.
Baseball throws over to Douglas for a three. No good.
Still not landing them.
Rebounded by Shalob. Shalob gets it up to Kinzer.
Get something moving. There we go.
There's the good ball movement there by Common. It's going to be an N1 for McDonald. I'll send him to the line. Hopefully he can complete it right here for a three-point play.
Put him on the line. Get the one. Swish. That'll do it.
Great defense there by Shane Lobb. Ooh. The casting crowd goes crazy as they thought it was all ball, but there was some contact on that, and that's going to send it to the line for two shots. The first one doesn't fall for him.
Neither does the second one.
Gets it down, McDonald. Goes up with it, and he's fouled, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
Put him on the line. That's one. No, only one. Ooh, Delphi.
Pulls up, looks like there's a foul call. I'm not sure if that's on the shooter or that's on the rebound. I think it was on the rebound.
Ooh, at the first one. All right. Can you do it twice? That's the real question. Yeah. Nope.
Kenzer comes out with the rebound.
Oh, got stolen.
It all looks like they're playing faster than what they should be playing. They're just going all over the place.
Kicking into hyperdrive didn't pay off. Oh, a bit tripped up there in the dribble. Oh, he's gonna put it up.
No good. Cobb's got to find a defensive rebound here. There's a charge. McDonald coming up there strong as he goes down for an offensive foul.
Crowd is pretty testy tonight. Trenton and Kenzer. Making moves. Out on us, Delphi's ball. Popping it up.
And that one falls for Delphi. Comets still lead here in the second, 17-13.
Keep it going. Out on them, keep it us. There we go. Someone help him. He lost it. And we got it back again.
Ooh. Kinzer's going to fire up a three.
Oh. They made theirs.
Now the Connors just lead now just by 1 point. They got to get some type of bucket here.
Don't let it be this close. I can't handle that stress anymore. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Toilet bowling it. Just flushed right in. Yeah, full timeout. Well, I don't know. Delphi's varsity team is definitely playing a lot differently than their JV team. They're a lot more aggressive in ways and less like statues in some. As far as our team goes, I'm seeing a little bit more improvement from last games, especially hitting, except from, actually, no, not except from,
out of Rochester.
So far, we've been hitting those threes, unlike in previous games, although Eli still has yet to make a comeback and hit his threes yet, but hopefully as the night progresses, maybe he'll get some of those in there or not. I've run out of useless information to spit out during these timeouts. I really need to study up on my useless facts.
You can find them on YouTube too. Just type like RTC TV4. Yeah, you'll find them.
Yeah.
Sweet tea is really good. There you go.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah. And I'm on the camera and I'm not moving the camera. Hold on, here we go.
All right, now they're back up out on the court. So let's see what they can get going here after that timeout, see if they figured something out. Get something going here for them. Now Kinzer with the ball. Belgus up on top. Kinzer thought about shooting a little shot fake.
Only shoot it if you think you can make it. We can't afford too many missed shots. Oh. It's something moving.
There we go. The Kinzers, he's going to fire up with that three. No good. Rebound by Delphi. Here they come rushing off the court. It looks like he traveled before he dribbled.
Solid. Holy cow, it's almost halftime. All right, they're moving.
Douglas now with the ball up on the wing. Looks like they're setting a flare over there for McDonald. Didn't work out as they wanted it to.
Try something else, figure something else. Get it moving.
They get it into Hartman, try to get down the range. Drive past there by Hartman.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What's up with the open three? No good, rebounded.
Nice move. No, that's what I'm looking for. Impactor. Yeah, we'll use impact there. Oh, intentional miss. Not getting anywhere, though, but some pretty nice moves. Kinzer. No one got. There we go. Keep a hold of that. No.
Another bad pass there by Harmon. Harmon. Harmon needs to wake up out there.
Who are you throwing it to?
Yeah.
I don't mean to be rude, but that was kind of flashing towards some of his football passes where he wasn't throwing it to any of our guys. Just saying. No offense, Brady. You're pretty cool.
Man, I don't know where that pass where he was trying to make it, but they do recover. Kinzer comes up with it.
Putting it up, no effect.
All
Minute 40 left in the second. Time's flying. Well, maybe not really, but to me it feels like it. Ooh, three. Oh, not a three.
Rebound by Douglas. Jump ball is going to be called.
What we got? Watch him. We need some defensive rebounds as much as we need offensive rebounds. Oh, man.
20 remaining here in the second quarter. Comets trail by 3 points.
What's he going to do? Oh, he's going to drive.
Shane Lob goes down, but doesn't get the foul called on him.
Now they got a 3-point lead. No, that's fine. Since we only shoot threes, it'll work. Not unless they keep stealing it. This is not working out in our favor. We need to get some, I'm at a lack of words. Realignment during the second half. We need to get something going here. Readjustment. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. Need to brush up on my vocabulary. Ooh. Keep a hold of it. Seconds. Put Shane Lob on the line. Oh, we have a bonus. I was wondering. Here we go. Easy does it. No pressure. Oh. Don't let them score again before the half. Get on that aggressive defense. Yellow. Move it along. Clock's ticking.
3 seconds. One.
Put
it up. Fire up.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. That'll get them some momentum as they go into halftime. We'll be right back after a short break. Thanks for tuning to RTC TV4. See the second half of the game. Comets trail by 4 points.
Hey, it's only 4 points. We can get that. I hope.
Kenzer is firing up a three to start it off, and it goes in. Great way to start the second half.
Let's keep things moving just like that. Keep that momentum flowing. Let's walk away with the W. Oh, rolled it. This ain't bowling. Oh. They decided to answer back with the 3-2. Oh. Hey, that'll work. We got Kinzer with the ball. Somebody help him. There we go. Get it moving. Find an opening. Put it up.
Ooh, try to get the Rams right there. Looks like it's going to go to Delphi. Now, what's their team name called again?
The Oracles.
Oracles. All right.
I'm not even sure if I know what an Oracle is. I want to say it's like a wizard. I don't know. Oracles. Oh, he could have put it up. There we go.
Rebound by Kinzer. Here comes the Comets up the court. They get down to Rands. Rands tries to get. That's just not a smart idea right there. I mean, he's literally probably like, what, 2 feet away?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like you just can't make that type of pass. You just got to do some type of move on your own and just go up with it and hopefully get a foul call.
Oh, they're going to pop it up. I didn't get you nowhere, except for straight into Miles. Right, let's get something moving. Oh, no, it's going to.
Ooh.
Nice save. Well, I mean, it's still our ball, but threw it right at his leg. Anybody would kick it if you threw it right at their leg. It's like instincts. Kinzer trying to get it in.
Trying to get the Reyes, but it's going to be stolen by the Oracles. Out of control. Looks like it's still going to remain Oracle's ball.
They're trying to get something moving. Look out.
Great bad by McDonald. McDonald gets hit in the face.
Oh, he's fine.
I mean, the game is a lot close. It's a lot closer than what I thought it would be. Comets are playing really good right here. I mean, they're handling the pressure not too bad. The threes are keeping them in the game.
Yeah. Now it's just only a process of getting them open to make more threes. Or the occasional drive.
Ooh.
Traveling. Kinzer, what are you doing? It's Kinzer's second, I think. Delphi. Well, you could have shot that, buddy. What are you doing? I was going to drive in and put it up. Our ball. Four minutes and 12 seconds left here in the third. Here we go. Watch him. Put up.
Oh, there's an and one right there. Hopefully Douglas can knock the free throw down so that they'll only trail by 1 point.
All righty, Dougie, let's go. There you go. You can't make your threes. Go for an and one. to the Oracles. He thought he had an opening. Nope. Oh, he's going to put it up. Yikes. They are really persistent on keeping that four-point lead here. Oh, no. Oh. Double, quadruple steal. Somebody close the bank. Everyone's robbing people. Got Shane Lobb coming in for Rands. Don't give him any room to play around, Comets. We'll give him a chance to breathe. Still Oracle's ball. Oh, he's gonna put it up.
Fire up a three. No good.
Not this
Offensive
time.
Rebound, good set back up with it. It's gonna be an N1 for the Oracles.
That ain't cool. Wasn't even close. Oh, and he got. Don't let him steal it from you. It's not helping our cause. There we go. Kinzer. Easy. Watch it. Found Delphi. Still be our ball. .229 on the clock. Here we go. Miles.
220 remaining here in the third quarter.
Kinzer.
As the Oracles lead the Comets 32-26. They got to get some type of bucket. I mean, they got to get something right here.
They got to get anything. Anything would be good now.
There's another turnover.
No. That defense can't afford to let them score. We tried to pass it in to nobody was there, but we got the ball back. They ran it out for us. Still our ball. There we go. That's where we need to start catching up. Hang on to it.
Douglas was calling for the ball, but Kinzer didn't get it to him. Ooh, tries to find McDonald. Looks like a kickball. And that's going to remain Comets ball here in the third.
Kickball. We ain't playing soccer. It's something moving.
Douglas got five for three.
Ow.
No good.
We need to get on those offensive rebounds as much as we do the defensive ones. Uh-oh. Yeah. We'll get the shooting foul. Tisk, tisk. Didn't make the first one. Now do it again, just like that. Oh, that's not what you should have done. Now you got an odd point score up there, and it just don't look right. Kinzer getting it over to, what we got down there? We got Miles. We got a 30-second timeout here. Well, not so sure how to call it here. Trailing by math, 7. A minute 10 left on the board. Third quarter. I guess we are 2 fouls away from giving them a bonus, which we don't want to do. But I'm thinking that might not be as big as a problem. So let's see what we can do. Kinzer getting the ball over to Miles. Gets it over to Eli. Get back to Miles. He's got the double cover. Someone's got to help him. Finds Kinzer. Comet's got to get moving. Got to get something rolling. Rolling, rolling. Trenton and Eli exchanging the ball. Foul on Delphi. Still Comet's ball. Kinzer now with the ball.
35 seconds remain here in the third.
Kinzer to Trent. What's Trent gonna do with it? Yeah, give it to Miles, who gives it back to Trent.
Oh, they're trying to find something going. Gets it down to Eli. Eli looking for something.
Delphi's really nailing this defense.
A travel called there on Howard. Kinzer fires up a 3.
It was real deep.
Oh, it looks like a travel.
With 0.4 seconds on the board. All right. I don't know what we're going to do with it here. Just pass it and drop it, I guess. 0.4 seconds, really nothing you can do. Oh. And there's the bell.
Well, that wraps up for the third quarter. Comets trail 33-26.
Well, we got to get something rolling. Something going, anything. Anything that scores points would be nice. Let's see here. If my memory serves me correct, we will be back. I think we're going to be filming a wrestling meet Thursday. Then we got a doubleheader for the varsity. I probably already said this, for girls and boys varsity at Culver Friday. And then I'm pretty sure we're home for another girls game Saturday. I forget who that's against. That might be against, I want to say LaVille, but I'm not too sure on that one. But either way, that's about Caston's RTC schedule for the rest of the week. As far as I know, but with my luck, things pop up all the time. Like tonight's game was a reschedule, and I just got a message like earlier today. And I was like, oh, man. Had to rush it out here with the camera and equipment stuff, get all charged up and emptied out so I can get this done filmed. Stressful. Not like I was doing anything anyway, so, you know. All right, we're back in play. Delphi. He's going to drive in. We gotta get it out for a three.
And no good. Rebound by McDonald.
How about
Richard
it?
Richard Fowles can be on Delphi.
Now the question is, can we get some points going? We need seven. Lucky number seven. Preferably eight to get ahead. Seven to catch, eight to get ahead. Maximum, minimum. Nah, I don't feel like doing math. Kinzer and Trenton exchanging the ball. Trying to get the guys on the inside to move. Ball gets knocked back out to Trenton. Trenton to Kinzer. Oh, back to Trenton. And back to Kinzer. Man, it's being predictable. Back to Trenton. And they got stolen by the Oracles. With their wizardy magic, they stole the ball. Oh, trying to get on top of that layup there. Couldn't get it. Delphi will get their free shots. Nothing's better than free. And now silence. I got the first one. Can he do it again? We shall find out. Yeah, it's a big nope.
Looks like McDonald fights that ball, and he gets it.
Oh, keep a hold of that ball, Kinzer.
Yeah, get across the half court. There they go. Drives baseline, goes up, puts it up, and it goes in there for the Comets.
Just need 6 points. And now 8 points. Man. Every time we seem to start catching up, they seem to keep pulling further away. Oh! Delphi player fell hard. Trenton now. It over to
goes over to 15.
Eli.
Ooh, wow. Go see him knock down those that.
Yeah.
Blocking fouls can be called on number 23, Rands.
It's Rands' second foul for this half. That's going to give some free shots. Or free shot, as I just now realized they have a bonus. Oh, he just put it up. We still need 8 points, preferably nine. Minimum of eight. Oh. Now, see, Eli, you made that three, but it doesn't count. Can you make the threes when they do count, please? Be beneficial. But even still, we're going to put Miles on the line. Because we have a bonus now, too.
And it doesn't fall. Rebound by Howard.
There we go.
Gotta get a 3-point shot here.
Delphi will knock it out. Still be our ball. Eli to Miles. Trenton to Eli.
Delphi fires up a three.
Still not having any luck with those threes.
I believe Douglas is like, what, 0 for 4 or something beyond the arc. He just can't get nothing to fall.
Yeah, Trenton on the line. Swish. Do it again, just like that. Ah, oh, second one doesn't fall. Oracles now. It's a drive base. Get into a guy for a nice jumper, doesn't fall, but they got on that rebound, which Comets need to start doing more of. Delphi's coach is making himself known, being excruciatingly loud. I can hear him quite easily through my headphones right now. Jumper by Kinzer doesn't fall. Put Shane Lobb on the line. And the crowd continues to get even more livid. Shot does not fall. Delphi's ball. Bonuses on both sides of the court with Comets almost getting close to a double. If Delphi can get another foul. And Delphi is up for one of their bonuses. Doesn't get it to fall. Out on us, still Delphi's ball. Four minutes and 21 seconds remain in the fourth.
Comets need to stop here.
Oracle's looking for an opening. Comets need to get on top of him. Castillo, let's go. Almost had it. They go for the layup. Doesn't fall. Get on that rebound. Little known fact. Rebounds are pretty good. Kinzer now with the ball. Getting it into Miles. Miles putting it up for the layup.
Good.
Couldn't get it in.
Oh, comes Delphi up the court. Easy bucket there. Not sure where the Comets defense is right there.
Eli getting over to Miles. Miles back to Eli. Eli once again back to Miles. Miles to Kinzer now to change things up. Trying to get something moving to set up. To Eli.
3 minutes left, remaining here in the fourth.
Eli from Kinzer to Miles. Miles then back to Kinzer. Kinzer's gonna fake driving in, stay on the arc, get all the way over to Miles.
Ooh, that's gonna be a blocking foul called.
That was a solid collision.
Delphi.
Double bonus for the Comets to put Miles on the line. One does not foul. That is not good. Realign, Miles. Get the second one in.
There. It falls. There you go. Now it comes trail by 12 points. Here in the fourth. 2:40 left.
Delphi. Pushing on Miles. It's going to be his third. Wait. Fourth. One more for Miles and he'll be out of here. Shot does not fall for Delphi. Eli and Kinzer.
Kinzer up on top, gets to the Douglas. Or McDonald back to Douglas, up to Kinzer.
Almost had a steal.
Back to Douglas, fire up a three. Nope, he's just way off.
Bit of a rush
by
three.
Howard, though. Great effort there. Eli's going to pop another. Bam.
There you go.
He finally gets one to fall for him.
He'll put it up. He was way open for that layup. Jeez. Eli gets it over to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to put it into Rance to get it back out to Miles. Miles and back to Kinzer. Trying to get something moving. Ball stolen by the Oracles. Ooh, nice swat out by Kinzer. It's going to be charged as a pushing, though. He's going to set up the Oracles for their double bonus. First one falls. Second one does too. Eli getting the ball into Kinzer. Kinzer's gonna bring it across the line. Collins gotta get something set up here. We got about 1:10 left on the clock. Shot does not fall for Eli. Couldn't get anything to fall, and Delphi was on the rebound. Foul on Eli. We'll give Delphi two more bonus shots. That'll be Eli's first foul for this half. First shot lands for Delphi. They get two, so let's see if we can hit it again. And nope, can only get one. Eli now with the ball. 1 minute left on the board. Kinzer now. Kinzer back to Eli. I got it into Miles. Miles put it up for an easy 2 points. Clock's ticking. Foul on. I'm thinking it was on Rands. So I'll put up Delphi for their two bonus shots again. First one doesn't fall. Neither does the second one. Thomas on the rebound. Kinzer got over to Rands. Not sure what the foul was called there. Delphi's ball. 39.1 seconds left on the clock. Foul on Miles for his fifth and final foul to take him out of the game. He will be subbed in with Shane Lobb, or subbed out and traded in for Shane Lobb. Delphi is the first shot, making it an even 50 on the board. Brady Hartman, number 21, coming in for Rands. And second one falls too. Kinzer now with the ball. Trying to get something to move. Helmets aren't moving. Shane Lobb now. Right over to Eli. Eli almost looked like he was going to pop it.
Kinzer. Three. Oh! Boom.
Nice, deep three. Delphi is going to slow it down and let the clock tick out.
That's going to do it for tonight's game. The Oracles beat the Comets 51-40. Once again, my name is Galen Rensselaer alongside here with Dakota Hayden. We'll see you next time on RTC TV4.